What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to change your background color in Adobe InDesign. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, you should have a document opened of which you want to change the background color. Seek out the swatches panel in your workspace. If you don't see it, navigate to Window and select Swatches. With the Swatches panel open, go to the flyout menu of the Swatches panel and choose New Color Swatch. Specify the settings of the new swatch color that you want for your background and select OK. You will see your new color swatch in the Swatches panel. Make sure to keep that color swatch selected. Next, navigate to the Toolbar section and select the Rectangle tool. This tool draws a rectangular box. To create a rectangle, hold the Shift button as you click and drag. Make sure to cover the entire page of your document with this rectangular box, including the bleed. Now, your entire document is covered with the new colored rectangular box. To set this rectangular box as your background, right-click on it and select Arrange, Send in Back. That's it. Now you can see the new background color on your document. Keeping the background selected, use the shortcut Ctrl and L to lock the background in place so you can work easily with other objects. For macOS, use the shortcut Command and L. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.